The judges only had 1.98 seconds to give Bushwacker a score, but if they could have heard the thud that Snyder hit the dirt with, they'd give him a few extra points.
Wow. You watch how hard Luke Snyder hits the ground.
He bounced. Bushwacker will make you bounce. 37 straight buck offs, a score of 47, every point worth it.
Yes, look at up in there and just hits flat as his back. There's a lot of air inside the Scott Trade Center, and Luke Snyder ain't getting much of it.